You go pray, okay, that you get called out of the country because you're gonna get it while you're pregnant. The next 9 months will be excruciatingly bad for you. And you.
Wait, I think that's pregnant.
Pregnancy is a real challenge because women have to be pampered even more than usual.
Yes, I know that.
Honey, my feet hurt. I'm tired. I'm hungry.
Hungry, baby.
So hungry. Why am I so fat? I would stab you in the with a butter knife. Is that what you're saying, Lauren?
The hormones are going crazy. Don't piss her off. She'll rip you a new one, you know?
Why don't you try to lick my
Stop filming!
As far as I'm concerned, everybody can go themselves right now.
I found a gorgeous woman. She's funny, she's fine. Man, I'm like the luckiest guy on this planet.
As soon as the wedding was done and we were on our honeymoon, we started talking about the possibility of having a family.
The deal is that I have to be pregnant in September because I do a television show.
When you're on a show, you have to really plan everything out because she has to be able to have the baby while they're on hiatus.
When we went on our honeymoon, we left and they gave us a gift. And I was like, oh, that's stupid.
A fertility gun.
Which is a fertility gun. She better do it for me. Because I won't talk to this bitch. I'm taking her with me.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm getting fatter and fatter and fatter. So I'm hoping that's because I might be pregnant. So let's go pee on a stick.
If it's negative, it's gonna suck because she really wants her little girl.
Now, how long does it say?
Remove the cap and hold the absorbent wick in your urine stream for at least 5 seconds.
Are you sure I can put the cap back on?
It doesn't say anything about putting the cap back on.
I think you do.
Have you peed on it?
Yeah.
What are you doing then?
I feel like I should put it back in the lid.
Don't!
Nope. Well, how can that be? Why am I so fat? Dan Angelo, you are a bitch. Oh, you guys. Why am I sad? Okay. But I love you. Look at Blue. He doesn't even want me to be near him right now. Do you see his face?
Because he knows you're sad.
You're sad too. But I wanted a baby. All right. Well, I'm gonna take another pregnancy test on the 17th. And maybe, just maybe.
Okay, we just need a line here. I sort of see a line there.
There is a faint line. Go read the directions, Nick.
Where'd you throw it?
Blake.
I think that's pregnant.
What?
Two lines. I see a line there.
But it's faint.
But that's also faint. Leo, holy I think that you might be pregnant. My God.
Let's get the direction.
Where are you?
Upstairs. Where's the garbage?
Damn it. You see the line, right? It says not pregnant is just an empty square. Yeah. See, that's a line. I mean, it's a faded line, but it's a line.
Where's the garbage? But Nick, it said something about a faded line.
Oh.
Here. The lines may be varying shade. Even if one line is very light. I'm scared.
Oh, I know.
I'm scared.
I know.
I'm scared.
I know.
I'm not gonna wear shotguns.
What should I do? I'm scared.
Oh my God, I'm so happy for you. I'm scared. I know.
I'm scared. What do you think?
I'm scared. I'm scared that I'm gonna be a good mom, and I'm, you know, even more than that, scared that I'm gonna have a normal, healthy child. All those things.
You think it's a girl?
I knew I was fat.
I knew I was fat. Do I look pregnant? Oh, I get cramps. Oh, she's
Leah.
Pushing on me.
She's acting up. She's kicking already. Honey, the pregnancy test that I took at home is positive.
I just, my eyes just started getting watery, and I was the happiest man. It was like tears of joy.
Wait, my baby wants some lip gloss. Give us some, baby. That's because it's gonna be a girl. She wants lipstick.
What test are we doing today?
He's doing 2 hormone tests.
And that'll tell me for sure if I'm pregnant.
Right.
Oh, my baby's traumatized over this.
When do you start telling people that you're pregnant?
Well, it's official, Mom. The doctor said that I'm pregnant.
Hi, Sherry. It's positive that I'm pregnant.
I knew it, yay!
Yay! And just says it's real because now we really won't get no sex now. Hi, it's Leah.
I'm so excited for you, and I'm crying, and I'm like so happy for you.
Don't make me cry.
Hello.
Hi, man.
Hi, honey.
I'm pregnant.
Oh my God, you are?
Are you mad?
I mean, but it's hard not to tell people. Who am I telling, not telling? You want to keep it to yourself?
Yeah, I don't think you should tell anybody. Yeah,
because then other people are going to tell other people, and then I'm going to get 1,000 phone calls. Hello?
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 Well, news gets spreads around fast, don't it? I'm going through, like, a lot of emotion today. It's just weird because, like, I don't feel like I'm pregnant. I just feel fat. I'm going to be somebody's mother, and I'm going to... It's just weird. I mean, I'm a child myself. I feel like. I have to go in 2 weeks to take a test and check out the baby and all that. He's going to look on my vagina.
We are 15 weeks in a couple days. We're gonna do that blood test today, that AFP screen.
What the hell's that? I wanna know if I'm having a boy or a girl.
I'm gonna try to see that. Try to see that.
Try.
So there's the baby.
Holy moly.
See that little nose right there?
Yeah.
That actually interesting. Does that see the bouncy?
Yes. She's beautiful.
That's cute.
There we go. Look at that baby.
Wow.
That's my baby in there, honey.
That's right.
We can see both feet. See both feet sitting right there? Little toes? See the little toes?
Yes.
You see this little hand?
Yes.
See the thumb and the 4 fingers right there?
I don't see a wiener.
You guys are convinced this is a girl, aren't you?
Oh, yeah.
You don't see a penis or anything, do you?
We have the 2 legs. See the 2 legs here?
Uh-huh.
And you're right, I don't see a penis. But I wouldn't really venture to a guess of exactly what sex this is yet.
Well, if it was my boy, trust me, you would already see a wiener in there.
It's tough to tell girls this early.
Did you hear that Angela wants her middle name to be Isabella now? Because I think Sophia Bella Pagan sounds better than Sophia Isabella.
I'm not for Sophia, personally, so, you know.
Why?
Let's get a boy's name. Leah.
I don't like boys' names.
Derek.
Don't like it. The only name that I kind of liked was Christian, but I like Christian or something.
Christian Pagan.
Okay. That would be annoying.
Darian.
Yeah.
Benjamin.
Hate it.
Horatio.
Yeah, Horatio.
Okay, what about Maximilian?
Yeah, right, Max.
How about Maxi?
So you can call him Maxi Pad?
Igor.
Like, all right, anyway. Come on, let's go back inside now. Come on, Mom.
Edwin, Ethan, Joshua.
No, I don't like it.
It would have to be like Alejandro.
Well, I like Alejandro. It would be Alex then, right?
If it's a boy, I'm going to name him Sophia. And so he'll always know that Mama wanted a girl. Why don't you shit out my nostrils so I can punch you in the balls?
Didn't I tell you it was going to be bad when I was pregnant?
Nick. Lauren, not so close.
We're here to find out if our little girl is still a little girl. She was a little girl 2 weeks ago, but she might have grown a wiener. We're hoping that's not
the case. Or maybe she just has a very big vagina.
She's like a huge kind of thing?
Don't use when it's used to your daughter. You don't use this is a doctor's office.
Wiener, wiener.
She's
got a huge, she's got a huge
China.
China.
I wanted a girl so bad because when they're little, they're just cuter than anything in the world, you know?
Stay on the two legs. Let's see if we can't see anything.
For my darling.
Did I see a wiener hanging?
No.
I don't think so.
Yes!
I think this is the clitoris and the two legs. I think it is a girl.
I just feel like I'm a better girl mother. I feel like I have good advice to give to a girl.
This is, in fact, a girl.
You know what? I have a double chin more than ever, you
You know what it is? Since I've been pregnant, I can't breathe. Honey, you have to think about what you like.
How adorable are these?
No. Mom, this is her purse, look.
Sorry. How cute is that?
Absolutely not. That's a boy color. It's for boys.
It's a little overwhelming. There's too much female influence going on here.
It's a storage bin.
Oh, yeah. I need that because she's going to put her dolls in there.
I like it.
Good, your little baby.
And then we have all the swaddling toys to match them, so you'll want that, too.
Okay.
I would highly recommend registering for a Moses basket. You never carry a baby like that.
That's why, that's exactly why I did it. Because girls, you never do this, okay?
Okay, baby.
All right. Okay. Anything pink, I'm sure that's what Leah's gonna want.
I want those pink.
Pink.
Okay.
And green.
If this freaking bed were pink, she'd be buying it.
Stop filming me. Honey, I want the bestest things for my little girl. That's my first and only child.
A porta crib is a good thing to have.
That looks like an Easter basket.
And then your stroller.
That's ugly, though.
That's a cute crib. I like this.
You like the two evil eyes looking over your kid, honey?
I like the sled style cribs.
For $1,500? Yeah, that ain't gonna happen.
Most of this is needed.
Right. See, I know my mother didn't have all this. She was poor, so I don't know what the I need all this for.
Leah.
That's a classy stroller right there.
Hello.
You can forget me walking around with that dumbass umbrella on a carriage, but that's not gonna happen. When I have lunch with Mary Poppins, I'll be sure to get it. We just realized we need 3,000 things.
Hi, the Knicks are on tonight. I just want to get home, watch the game, that's all.
Honey, my feet hurt. I'm tired. I'm hungry. Yeah, I'm really wanting like lemonade or something.
Lauren, just feel sorry for me, please. Just a little.
What me?
I feel sorry for you all the time.
My bras went from this, look how nice and little.
Cute.
To. You want to see underwear? You ask for underwear?
Wait.
Old and new. Here's my sexy pair. Get ready, Lauren.
And they go
in comparison
over the belly. They go over the belly. Here, I'll show you.
Oh my god.
How you doing?
Are you supposed to wear them like that?
Well, what am I supposed to do? Wear them like this?
I think you look bigger than average. I think you're gonna have a hard time hiding this from people.
Wow.
I'm bigger.
Yeah, now but listen. My more jiggly though, honey. I play the doctor who operates on Kevin, and I become Carrie Heffernan's fantasy man, Bobby Chulo.
I'm afraid the stitch removal didn't go well.
Looks good.
Fabulous.
Yeah. Could stand to lose about 20 pounds. But, you know, the camera adds 10, 20, 50 pounds on you, so.
It's cute having him here. And he told me today, look, we're acting with her daughter.
I'll tell you what's been hard is that everybody who watches the show is seeing me go through those changes. You know what Karina had to do today? Shading. Fat shading in my jawline.
I don't want fat face showing. Now get some hair going in this bitch.
I feel very self-conscious about the way I look, but it's just something you gotta get over, you know? You gotta just go, all right, you're pregnant, and that's it. You're an actress, and you're on a television show, and people are gonna see you. And you're getting bigger because you're growing a baby, so stop being a baby about it, and just enjoy yourself. You get to be gorgeous, I know.
That's because you're naturally gorgeous.
Oh, bull, you liar. When your attention is on it, then the director's attention is on it. You know, they're readjusting camera shots for you. You know, it's, you know, you feel like, you know.
How big do I look on the monitor?
Oh, what?
How big do I look? You know, they have me walking around with bags, you know, big purses, but it doesn't help. You know, standing behind things, folding clothes.
Lee comes in and sits down and then goes like this. And she grabs the pillow and, she clutches it, and she talks, and she does her scene, you know, and with Pillowsy, everything's okay.
But, you know, I have to carry a couch if I was really going to hide the pregnancy, you know? You can really tell that I'm pregnant. And,
Do you know I know how to work this thing now, right?
No, baby. Don't touch anything.
You need more stuff. Ultrasound transmission gel.
She's not moving around like last time.
Move for your mama. She's bad. She doesn't even listen already, honey. I know she's gonna be troubled.
Oops. Frozen.
Honey, you're okay. Did you tell me you were writing a song for Sophia?
I can't wait to meet ya, my lovely Sophia. You know I can't wait to look in your eyes.
We're gonna go to the studio to work on the Sophia song.
I just can't wait to meet you, Sophia. And like how we stay until I look into your eyes.
I think that I'm just gonna be like, ah. My baby. She's cute. She's tough, just like her mom. If she's half the woman that Leah is, look out.
That's a nice shot right there.
That's a pretty tummy, honey. Brianna, I need more goods.
Here she is.
I think she said something.
Her first words.
When we found out that she was pregnant, I was like, okay, I want to do your baby room. She's like, absolutely.
What the hell are you doing?
Be careful with your toes.
Ow! Ow!
Ow!
Well, good job, Melinda.
Melinda, you done good.
picture of Leah, a school picture of her, which I thought I would give Sophia. Because in the letter, I'm referring to how ugly she was. Hello, my granddaughter, Sophie, which, by the way, your mother, my daughter, does not want me to call you that. Wait, that sounds weird. Does it?
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Why are you making a face?
Because why would you write Sophie?
Because I like
it's
Sophie.
Completely different.
I don't like Sophia. But who listens to their kids? Is the next line. Okay. Her mothers think all their children are beautiful when born. Wrong. I thought she was ugly. She looked like a squashed Eskimo. It wasn't long before she turned into a witty, beautiful child and then woman.
Your mom. Are you telling a story or writing a letter?
This is my personal communication to Sophie.
Maybe the way you're reading it, because it sounds very choppy. And here's my next joke.
Don't hurt the baby.
I told Leah that if he even looked at her the wrong way, I'd put a bullet in him.
Push that sucker down to where people can see what a freaking pig you are.
This is what you're going to be seeing in a few months.
Didn't I tell you it was going to be bad when I was pregnant?
Stop asking us stupid questions, Lauren.
Come on.
Come on.
Get the out of my way, Lauren.
Get out.
Have I been that bad, Lauren? Why don't you shoot out my nostrils so I can punch you in the balls? That's close.
Lauren, that's so close.
How many times has Leah grabbed your wiener?
Get away from me when I'm sneezing.
No gross, no subtle abnormality.
Stop filming me.
Stop filming me.
If she saw me doing that, she'd kill me.
Huh? Lauren, do you remember the last time I was on this? I was skinny. All right, look at this. The weight is just falling off of me.
The better shape that you're in through your pregnancy, yeah, the quicker you'll come back. I think we can get you back to your fighting weight relatively quickly. How quickly, I don't know yet.
All right, in a month, what do you think we can achieve? 20 pounds loss?
Yeah, I would say that that's very realistic.
Really? How many times is that?
That's one. But what I'm setting out now is we're going to do some agility drills. Get her heart rate up again for about 3 or 4 minutes.
Look at my ass, AJ. How many is that?
Two.
If you were to have one fast food, what would it be?
I don't know. I don't eat fast food.
You have to choose.
I have to choose?
Yes. You have a gun to your head, and you have to answer.
Burger King.
Would you get a Whopper?
No, I'd get a chicken sandwich at Burger King.
Would you get fries? I have been eating everything that I was eating when I was 5. Tater tots, you know, like a half a bag of them.
Leah is a pig. Don't be trying to push it up to the top like it's got more in there than what's in there. Why don't you just go ahead and push that sucker down to where people can see what a freaking pig you are.
Come on, honey, I'm hungry. Grilled cheese, pizza, Shin Oreo, Cloud Nine thing. How come you didn't bring me an Egg McMuffin? I don't want it.
Popsicles.
She wants them.
Yeah.
Raspberry sherbet.
Maybe I should just get the whole thing. I'm feeling guilty.
We're making frankfurters!
I have a baby.
You know, I don't even think anymore. When I used to have two frankfurters and a knish, I'd be like, oh, I shouldn't have done that. There's not even a conscience. I don't even have a conscience anymore.
Thin sliced ham on wheat toast with mayonnaise.
Yeah.
All right. She wants ham on wheat toast, and that's it. And unfortunately, in this freaking house, we don't have ham and wheat toast. So the last time I was driving out to get something this late at night, it was a ring. I'm not under so much pressure now, it's just ham. It's not an easy job, taking care of the one you love. But I love her. I love her, I do. Did she say mayonnaise? Ay, Dios mío. I'm sweating. I'm sweating it. That's the same thing, right? Now, hopefully, her nose is really plugged up and she won't be able to taste it. Can you, how's it?
What's sweeter than
this? I don't taste sweet. Oh, I think it's the mayonnaise.
What kind of meat is
that? That's the only thing that we have downstairs.
Ew, it's gross. What?
I had a feeling.
You're lucky, boy.
I hope you like the.
My ass is gonna be going back out this morning.
We eat like pigs, you know that, baby?
I know. And where does it all go? That's what I want to know.
Yeah, where does it all go? I mean, you don't see it, do you? You're my favorite man in the whole wide world. You're mommy's baby. No, I want you to know you're my baby. You're my first baby. I love you. That's pretty cute.
Look at this. Oh, man.
Oh, but he's my baby, and he could be everywhere he wants to. Don't give me a disapproving look, Angelo.
Wait till Sophia's up there. He jumps up there. Let's see how you're going to react.
The last thing I'm going to do is start telling him no in this room.
I'm calling Leonard. He's the master dog trainer, so that our doggy doesn't get jealous of Sophia and want to rip her face off, basically.
So because I'm neurotic, I've decided that I need to hire a dog trainer so that Blue wouldn't hurt the baby in any way.
Blue, don't hurt the baby.
Because I told Leah that if he even looked at her the wrong way, I'd put a bullet in her. But talk like that makes her very upset.
So basically, you're kind of curious because you're having a child and he's done this grumbling before.
Yeah, pretty much.
I just don't want him to bite our daughter.
Mm-hmm.
How cute is this dog?
In this language, the dog is pulling away. When you're petting, he is pulling.
He is not. He's leaning back.
Well, he's licking his nuts right now is what he's doing.
His philosophy is treat him like a dog, don't treat him like a human. And Leah's philosophy is treat him like a human, don't treat him like a dog. So right there, they're a little.
But I just kept hearing that, you know, you have to hire a trainer because the dog, you know, the dog's going to be a problem. I kept hearing that from people. Dog's going to be a problem. Dog's going to be a problem. So I not only hired one, I hired two. And it was kind of a waste of time.
We're not teaching Blue down anymore. We're not teaching him sit. We're not teaching him stay. These are all things he knows, and he has to learn to respect it. How did he react to a baby doll and you cooing and cuddling and all that?
Colette! Can you make the baby cry?
Oh my God. Okay, she's not gonna cry.
She doesn't cry. Oh, you know why? She has this thing in her mouth. Oh, the poor baby's crying.
Okay, I'm putting her down and pick her up. I'm just watching his behavior. And you let him sniff, and what you want to look for are the eyes dilating. And if he does, and a person holding on the leash is going to correct and say no.
Blue could care less about the baby. Like, he would, I mean, so much so that now I'm like, you don't even want to sniff her?
You're very in tune with Blue, so I feel like if you are as in tune with the baby as you have been with Blue, it's all going to work out fine.
Shh, don't do that.
I know, me too.
I know what makes this woman tick. I know how to touch her, and I'll know what to say.
Honey, you can lean over the back, but no scratch of the face.
Hello.
So you can be on the side or behind her and give counter pressure right here. It's like squeezing the Charmin.
Ow. Don't do that.
I'll be looking at her.
Don't do that. Honey.
I'm supporting you, honey.
How's that?
Stop it! Honey, Jay, are you getting a bald spot on the side of your head?
Who? It might be tension, and it might be stress. Honey, stop telling me what to do. People are going to actually think that this is the way you are all the time. Do this, do that. Do this, do that. Do this, do that. Do this, do that. That's how you were tonight. As soon as no, honey, don't end scene just yet.
Don't end scene just yet. Okay, and
open.
We're back.
When you're starting to hyperventilate, and I go, honey, you're gonna be like, get the away from me, and you're gonna want to push and get the baby out.
And scene.
Yep, we gotta set it up so that the doggy doesn't find it weird, and when the baby comes,
he'll be used to the piece of furniture there.
How do you know which one's the front?
Did you read the directions?
Jesus. What? I'm not good at instructions. I'm better just make up as I go along. All you have to do is slip these things in here. I don't see it attaching to anything. See, this shit ain't right here.
I highly doubt you would need to do that.
Bicini said, go to the beginning.
Insert connector into lower slot. Where's the lower slot?
You know what? I'm gonna need for you to turn the camera off and then cut to when I actually have this figured out.
AJ, get Lauren wasting film again for VH1. Why are you filming this?
Because you're eating again.
I hope you're getting this. I hope you're getting this. What makes me laugh is his violent reaction to it.
You would do it, you know.
I would stab you in the with a butter knife. Is that what you're saying, Lauren? I hope you're getting this, AJ. Don't you talk back to me. You see what I'm saying? People at home, they think, oh, look, she abuses that poor guy. This is what they don't see. He thinks he's funny or cute.
And don't step on my dog, AJ, because I'll punch in the face.
How do I look like I'm doing, Sherry?
You look like you're doing fabulous.
Sherry, why didn't you tell me what hell this was going to be? Oh, that I went for his balls.
Very nice. And in the basket. Very good. Get a stuffed animal.
Yep.
See, that's what you get for playing tennis. Remember last time you were here, I said pan down and look how fat I am? Pan down and look at my damn gut. I look like I'm in my second trimester. How dare I be so unappreciative of what I used to have. And look at this anorexic bitch.
Let's play a game.
I gotta pee.
Okay.
Okay, I gotta pee.
You gotta go to the bathroom again? Let's work on the grunt.
Okay. That was good.
That's it. I gotta pee! Good luck.
Good luck. I gotta pee.
She's gone to the bathroom 5 times already. What kind of tennis lesson is this? Are we gonna play?
This is Lauren wasting filming guns. Please, get all this. Because I want VH1 to have evidence that you waste film.
It's riveting.
Brooklyn. How many people are participating?
That's a good question. Hopefully you don't charge by the person.
I do.
You're gonna make a killing on this one.
1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We flip this kid over, open the airway. Check for breathing. There's no breathing.
Oh, shit.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and breathe.
Ten being the worst. Where do I lie as far as patience goes?
In which way?
Like, is she a pain
she's
in the ass?
Oh, she's definitely 10.
I predict we're going to try to have this baby before the sun goes up.
Well, the baby's not even close to coming. It's freaking 6:15 in the morning, and you've been here since 11 o'clock yesterday.
She just put ice.
Yeah.
I didn't get cold because I got so many cars. Let me turn it
off. It's been a lot of waiting.
It's been what?
It's
over 24 hours.
This has been one long 24-hour period. But in the last few hours, she's dilated from 5 centimeters to 10 centimeters. She'll probably have the baby within about the next half hour, 40 minutes or so.
She's very quiet, very relaxed. And Leah's taking pictures of us while she's in labor because Mom and I are just crying.
Baby's coming real soon now. You'll be fine.
Good. I'm scared.
I know, me too. I've never been scared like this before.
And then, blam, it hit her.
You ready?
Thank you.